I'm gonna sing y'all this song I wrote, inspired by my grandmother, Mrs. Mary Agnes Johnson. She was a Southern woman from Paducah, Kentucky. Married at age 14. Very country, you know. She's got dementia. Last time I got to see her anyway, she couldn't remember who I was, right? Said for about 3 minutes, she looked at me in the face and I could tell she knew who I was. She said, "Oh, Jeremiah, man, you've grown." She said I looked old. That was a good 3 minutes right there, right? Nothing wrong with a little Southern drawl.
Did I just steal your spot?
What?
Did I sit in your spot?
No.
Oh, okay.
Ain't nothing right.
Blocking the damn aisle.
Oh.
Always takes
one. Shooting stars in the sky. Grandmother's apple pie. Raise my drink to the sky, and I don't know why I feel like I can fly here. I've got Elvis in the corner and I'm listening to Johnny Cash. I'm gonna fool some peasant, gonna fly a free bird at last. In the end of the night, everything's all right. There ain't nothing wrong with a little Southern drawl. My grandson on my knees, watch a baseball game. It's crackjack night, so let the home runs fly. Yeah. I've got levels in the corner and I'm listening to Johnny Cash. I'm gonna fold some prison, gonna fly a free bird alive. Cause at the end of the night, everything's alright. I said there ain't nothing wrong with a little Southern drawl. I'm back to work on Monday. Can a man get by in your American pie? I've got a single call and I'm listening to Johnny Cash. Thank you.